tomorrow's sailors and Marines. The fact that these students stand before you today as graduates of the Aviation Ordnance School demonstrates their commitment to our core values. They stand tall before you today because they have embedded these core values within themselves, and now with great pride and great honor, they can truly be called Aviation Ordnancemen. The Aviation Ordnancemen is entrusted to maintain, repair, stow, assemble, disassemble, and load aviation ammunition to include torpedoes, mines, guns, bombs, and airlines guided missiles. At sea below decks, on the shore, and magazines. From flight decks to flight lines, we proudly carry the nicknames of Ordy, Magrat, and BB Stacker. This physically demanding rate has unequaled camaraderie, diligence, and watchfulness are an extra responsibility that you must carry with you from this day forth. Too many of our brothers and sisters have paid the ultimate sacrifice. Your motto should always be, quality first, safety always, Iotis. Our graduating officer and instructor will present each new aviation ordnanceman with their well-earned certificate of graduation and their first military challenge point. Military members have a long-standing tradition of carrying a special coin, known to generations of service members as challenge coins. These cherished and highly coveted coins symbolize their identity and spirit decor. Challenge coins are a tangible source of pride for our America's warriors, often presented through a handshake from a proud commander or senior enlisted leader as an on-the-spot award for a job well done. It is important to remember that a challenge coin should be carried at all times. From this day forward, you may hear the tapping of a challenge coin on the table or countertop. This tapping signifies a coin check. A loud cheer will be heard around the room in celebration of the unsuspecting few found to be without their coins. It is our sincerest hope that you will carry this coin with pride and treasure for years to come. Presenting Class 18-200 and 18-210.